The Mona Lisa isn't smiling mysteriously, she's just trying to figure out how Leonardo's brain works. Leonardo once spilled a glass of water, thus, fluid dynamics was born. He painted the Last Supper to show what a casual Friday night looked like. The Vitruvian Man wasn't a drawing, it was just another day in Leonardo's gym. He is Leonardo, the supreme sage of the studio.